I know that a lot of us are having a hard time sleeping right now because even if we're doing well in life, we have all of these subconscious fears and anxieties that take over, and it's hard to sleep. But last night, I had an amazing dream. I have these hot, gay, sexy Italian friends in East Berlin, and they were planning on having an Italian food festival, but it got canceled because of coronavirus. So in my dream, we just did the Italian food festival anyway. That's right. And all the sexy, gay Italian guys of Berlin were there. Mauro, Fabian, Alessandro, Giovanni, and we were all there together, kissing each other on the cheek in that really gay Italian way that they don't like to think is gay, but is totally gay. And we were all there eating lasagna and ravioli and listening to 1980s Italian pop ballads. And of course, it all took place at all of a sudden, the polizei came. The polizei came, and they were like, oh, you are not social distancing. You cannot have this Italian food festival. And I said, no, you bitches. And I stood up to the polizei with all my sexy Italians. We just ate our ravioli and lasagna and made out. And it was so hot and so gay.
Spolverare vari letti, puoi restarmene in disparte come vera principessa, prigioniera del suo film, che aspetta all'angolo come Marlene. Hai le borse sotto gli occhi, come ti trovi?
I'll see you there tonight, beautiful Italians. I'll see you there, we'll eat lasagna, and I'll give you overbearing hugs like your Nona. And we're gonna be so gay and Italian together in our dreams, and no one's gonna stop us. I love you forever. Oh my God, I love Milva.